EasyBig presents the 9 best boat batteries. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 9. The Renault G Lithium Iron Phosphate is equipped with an integrated battery management system that's designed to protect it from potential short circuits, overcharges, and extreme heat. A waterproof housing prevents leaks and corrosion over time. It's very lightweight and can also be used to power golf carts, but it is rather expensive. At number 8, crafted with resilient lead-tin alloys, the VMAX V35-857 delivers reliable performance as well as an extended operating life in both float and cyclic applications. An integrated handle with 4 sturdy attachment points makes it super easy to transport. This one pairs well with trolling motors and comes in a compact design for shelf storage. However, its documentation is hard to read. Coming in at number 7 on our list. Setting the Amstron GC2 apart from its flooded and gel-celled counterparts is the lack of freely moving liquid, which minimizes the possibility of sustaining damage from freezing temperatures. Furthermore, the low gas emissions allow it to support aircraft applications. It offers a low heat output when charging and a shock-resistant plating, but it is on the bulky side. At number 6, think of the diehard Advanced Gold as a secure fortress for your power needs, both at sea and on the road. The heat-sealed construction, combined with an enhanced electrolyte suspension system, serve to protect all of its internal components from damage. This is a spill-proof design that's backed by a 3-year replacement warranty. However, it takes a while to install. Moving up our list to number 5. The tightly packed spiral-wound cell technology leveraged by the Optima Blue Top allows for a consistent energy output as well as superior vibration resistance at all times, making it a reliable option for use at high speeds and in extremely rough weather conditions. It can be mounted in multiple positions and features a 120-minute reserve capacity, but it needs a carrying handle. At number 4, combining dependable cranking and deep cycling capabilities, the Odyssey Thunder Marine is a force to be reckoned with. The pure virgin lead plates help to maximize available surface area, increase reserve capacity, and eliminate wasted space between its cylinders. It comes with corrosion-resistant brass terminals and flame-retardant cell containers. However, it is quite heavy. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Windy Nation Battermax offers a completely sealed, low-maintenance and non-spillable construction, making them versatile enough to satisfy the energy needs of most marine and industrial working environments. A pair of 320-amp rated interconnecting cables is included. They feature a 12-year float life and a low rate of self-discharge. They're an excellent choice for backup power. At number 2, built to meet the high current demands of medical equipment, watercraft, and recreational vehicles, the Renault G AGM is a deep cycle option with an extremely low self-discharge rate, allowing it to be stored and left idle for up to 9 months without losing a lot of juice. It withstands extreme temperatures and is equipped with a durable ABS exterior and a built-in safety valve. And taking the top spot on our list, intended as a full replacement solution and weighing in at a modest 29 pounds, the Battleborn 12-volt packs the same amount of power as a 140-pound lead-acid battery, but with a charging capacity of up to 5,000 cycles. Additionally, an 8-year warranty is provided. It boasts a 100-amp continuous output and is very easy to hook up. It's good for RV and off-grid use.